Hello everybody, and welcome back to Let's Play Lego the Hobbit. I'm gonna admit that I did a really dumb move right there. I tried to record and I just saw that I was not with a microphone. I can't sentence. Basically, I just finished doing my RuneScape lore video and that requires my microphone to be off, so I just started to record without a microphone. Good thing I could just reload without actually saving and stuff, so good for me and good for you too, so you don't miss any bit of the action. So this time we're gonna keep on adventuring and... Oh yeah, I noticed on the main menu that we are at about 10% done. I believe the heavy bloat of percentage done in the last video was us unlocking the all of the dwarves, so that's a lot of characters, so that added like 3-4% on its own. So what's this? Let's explore a little bit. Ooh. Oh, it's a dark cavern. Can I go in there? Yeah, I can. Another one of those. Well, I guess that's all we're gonna do again. Exploring these caverns. Hey, anything in the chest? What a bummer. Let's just destroy everything. Need more stone anyway. Since everything we build ever needs that thing, so... Gotta get more stone. Gotta get stone. Lazy, etc., etc. Anyway, I don't think we can destroy those blocks yet. Anything over here? Seems like there's another opening here. Or maybe it's just blocked off. Just because. Get more planks. Those are always good too. I mean, we really don't want to run into a situation where we can't actually provide the necessary material to proceed, right? Would suck to have to backtrack and... Oh, it did that rock respawn. I think that rock respawned. Yeah, it totally did, look at that. Ooh, gold. You got a lot of gold. We can just keep destroying this rock for studs over and over. Okay. That's good to know, but I'm probably not gonna... Remember, I guess they all respawn. Yeah, they don't give much studs anyway. There's nothing in this cave except steel Lego block stuff, which I can't destroy yet, so... That guy was going apeshit. Okay. Let's see what's over here. Oh, I see some stuff here. Here, Khan. Yeah, this guy is super important because he is the miner, and being a miner means that he's not over 18. No, it means that he's able to destroy all those rocks and get ourselves some precious materials. And he's the only guy who can do it, so... Okay, supposed to proceed, I gotta build that. Well, let's not do that yet. First, let's mine these stuff. More copper... I love collecting all this. Makes me remember the good old days, you know, with Spyro and Crash Bandicoot and that kind of game. I just collected stuff, you know. Not really hard of a game. Just having fun and wandering around, exploring. I don't even have any idea where I am right now, so... Let's get more of this, whatever that is. That might be maybe not mithril, but I guess it could be mithril bars, and the bricks themselves could be mithril bricks, so... Oh hey, purple stud. Those are always nice. So what's here? Death? Probably. I see signposts, but screw that. Let's get some more blue studs. Yeah, they give a lot too, like 1k studs each, I think. The golden studs give maybe 100 studs each. The silver studs give about 10 studs. Hey, they respawned. Because I entered the cavern, I guess. The blue studs give 1k each, and the purple studs give 10k, so... If you want to grind out the studs, the best is to basically just grind, find a spawn point for purple studs that is not too far off something like this, so you can just grab it, and then enter the cavern, or whatever it is. Hey, open up! Open up! Sesame! Yeah, there we go. And just repeat it over and over. So that way you can just grind it out. Of course, you probably better have a stud multiplier if you want to do that. And that's gonna be probably my strategy for that stupid achievement to get like a bajillion amount of studs. Okay, anything out of the ordinary here? I see more steel blocks that I can't break. I guess it would be steel bricks, but who cares, right? Normally when you have a weird camera angle like this, you're supposed to have some stuff maybe to shoot in the background, or... Oh hey, some rock. Let's mine them. There we go. Got ourselves some more copper. Yeah, we're probably gonna move on after this. It's a bit of exploring, you know, just to see what's around. And trying to understand where the fuck I am, because I seriously have no idea. There is a map system in the lower left. I haven't really tried to mess with the controls to see if there's a way to check the map. Maybe if I do select... Oh, there we go! Okay, so basically we explored this much, and there is all of that. So that's not too much. But we'll get there, okay. And let's see here, I can get some stuff. Oh, so in there is something during the night, okay. There is a mithril brick over here, this is to replay the mission, there's something weird over there. Also, we can actually select the place, and if you select it, you get a you know, path like this. Like, if I select this, I get the path to go over there. So let's follow that. Let's get that over. Yeah, let's get that. Also, you can see that the ghostly studs are yellow, which is probably to signify that you've chosen that target as your destination. Oh, there seems to be a bridge up there. As opposed to the normal ghostly studs. Gandalf, can you take care of this, please? There we go. And what's this? Seems shiny. Can I break it? Can I press it? I can press it. Ooh, some parkour action going on. I can't jump here. Oh. Can only jump from... Okay, so I have a limited amount of time to make it through here, nothing too hard. And now we will get through into whatever that is. This should not open. Yeah, the lock fell. Right, show me the money! Or whatever else it... Oh! I can't get in there. Oh, really? Come on now, I just opened that. Yeah, this is what I mean when I... Maybe if you have a staff you can go in here. Yes! Aha! All these guys are all scared and shit, that's funny. We're gonna have some yells for a while here. While Gandalf doesn't give a crap. Ooh. Well, this seems peculiar. Oh, okay. So I gotta shoot the core. Or whatever the hell those are. They're barriers, huh? Mirrors. Ah! We get Blacksmith design! Material skill cap. Alright. Well, that was fun. Also, these guys keep joining apeship. Oh man. We're gonna hear them for a little bit longer. No more light. Ah, there we go. We're out now, guys. Okay, let's mine some more and then we'll move on. That was fun. Yeah, this is the kind of stuff we're gonna do in the after story stuff. So you can look forward to that. For now, well, we got lucky with this one. It was one we could actually do, because normally you need more characters than that. Like, with more special abilities, destroying steel blocks and that kind of crap. But we had a Gandalf, so we had a mage. And if you have a mage, you can deal with blue blocks and dark passages. So, yeah. I forgot... Wait, let me just re-establish our goal here. No, this is not where I want to go. I want to go to the next mission. Well, let's just follow the path, I suppose. Oh, hey, a trading post.
If you're in
gems and food.
Trade your gems and food.
We only got 15 of that.
In me bag.
Do we really need more? You know what? Let's do it. Oh, we don't have enough bread. Well, that sucks. Oh, well. I don't even know where I'm going right now. I don't think this is the right path. I think we're supposed to go up. Now I'm lost. I'll learn eventually. We'll find our way around. No worries. Okay, I remember this thing from the start of the video. Yeah, okay, we gotta go over there and build that. Good. We could also mine. Getting distracted by shiny stuff. Shiny! My precious! Okay, enough of that. Let's build now. I need this and that, and gold and planks. Yeah, we got enough of everything. And now we fell at this some more. Okay, so far so good. Alright, so far so good still. This, okay. Ooh, almost didn't get it. Oh, it's a key! Alright, we got a 20k too! We're getting better at this. Oh, we need to be two. Okay. Yeah. Go, Thorin, do stuff. And this is a key. Oh yeah, sure. Yeah. We unlocked the door. Yay! We totally did. Yes. Also, more gold. We unlocked the door, guys. Is that gonna be food? No, no. Who wants to put food in a cauldron, right? Better have some more gold.
The wisdom of Gandalf is seldom incorrect. And surely enough, the company stumbled across the Troll's hall. In this hidden trove of goods, stolen from unwary adventurers and raided caravans, who knew what wonders may be found?
Is this the part where...
stage?
It's a
we get the ring?
Hoard.
No, probably not.
Be careful what you touch!
Oh, this is either cavern in Aladdin. Don't touch anything, or else it's gonna break. Or Gandalf will just stare at you disapprovingly.
Seems a shame just to leave it lying around. Anyone could take it.
Okay. What's this now? I guess we gotta get that. Okay, so don't take anything, he says, and then he goes, hey, let's get that chest up from up there. So let's do that, I suppose. First, we're gonna... can destroy that. Can I get some carrots? Yes. It seems a good first step. This thing is really good to destroy stuff, I noticed. Just swings all around and just goes and goes and... yeah, it's like a tornado of destruction. Wonder what's in that chest. Oh hey, we had the right character to start with. Not enough? Okay, we got enough. And now we destroy this. And the chest falls down. I wonder what's inside. Can I destroy more stuff here? Yeah, I can. Let's hack everything down. Aha! I knew it was something else. What's inside? Oh, I gotta get Gandalf. Gandalf, open the chest. And, oh, we get a sword.
This sword is not made by any troll.
And now Gandalf has gained... he just ninja'd the loot. Gandalf just ninja'd the loot. It's hunter loot! Okay, can I... no, that is steel, I cannot destroy that, okay. Can I destroy this? No. I don't like taking Gandalf to do this kind of thing because it takes forever to... attack something with spells. And a skeleton was destroyed. Desecrated remains of a fellow adventurer. Okay, what does this say? Yes, you can light up dark areas with the staff. And you can sell him Lego picnic blankets as this character and feed him stuff. Okay. There. Oh, okay, sure. That makes total sense. That is why we have food, okay? Feed that dwarf, he's gonna grow fat, and then you can just jump on him. Total sense. That is silly as all hell. Okay, I can build one more of those. Ooh, that's a lot cooler, honestly. Maybe I should use Gandalf some more. You. Yes. You had the thing. No, not you. Who was it who had the thing? Was it you? I don't think so. Was it you? No, it's not. Maybe it was you. Okay, yeah, it was you. No. Yes. There we go. And we're gonna make that fall for some reason. Oh, because we had to get access to that. Okay, that makes total sense now. Yeah. How could I not see that coming? Actually, I think I could have opened it with this guy. What a waste. Waste of time. Okay. Nope, can't open it. Okay. Can Gandalf get up there? Nope. Okay. Can you open it? Let's find out. I wonder who can. Nope. Okay. Can you open it? Torin! You are really being annoying now. Why do you go up there? Why just not just jump down? I swear to God. Okay, come on. You can't open it. Okay, maybe Thorin can. Where is he? Oh, he's all the way up there. There we go. Okay, you can. Good. Good for you. A much better sword. Now you can finally do the next tier of raiding. Okay. Actually, who is it who could plant stuff? I think it's one of the other dwarves that we can't have access to right now. Yeah. That's kind of annoying because they're right there, but you can't actually play as them. Okay, let's destroy all this stuff. Let's pretty much, you know, completely wreck the troll's place. They surely won't mind. And now everybody's gonna start yelling again. Because they're too far. Because they're too stupid. Yeah, sorry guys, I need to get everything here, so... You guys are going to wait. And scream some more. That's just because you're dumb. Can I destroy that? Yes, I can. Oh no, everybody's screaming! Okay, let's go back in here. Come on! I need you. Hello? No? Yes, you. Good. Shoot three rocks in there. Could just throw them in there, but no, need to get that guy who can shoot. Let's build with the magic of Gandalf. And now we can access the chest, but first, what's here? What even is here? Oh, it's silver blocks again, I didn't actually see. Okay, no, let's have Bilbo. I think this is Bilbo's turn. Yes, it is! He gets another sword. Okay, cool. So that's the sword that glows, right?
Come on, let's go.
Maybe they're all glow. Yeah.
Arm yourselves.
Oh, that guy. Good job!
Deeds, fire! Murder!
Radagast! What on earth are you doing here?
I was looking for you, Gandalf. Something's wrong.
Was that a wolf?
Oh no!
Are there wolves out there?
Wolves? No, that is not a wolf.
That's a warg, I think. Oh, I can play as this guy.
Which means an orc pack is not far behind.
Okay, that's gonna be annoying quickly. Can I dig you out? Oh, I can mine with this guy. Okay, let's mine then. First thing to do, mine everything. Break everything, mine everything, get everything. Oh, we can save too. Yeah, let's save. Destroy everything as well. Okay, so that guy can cure darkness. I think he got hurt because I dug. The dog got hurt because I dug. Alright, getting all this stuff. Won't take too long, I'm just... breaking everything. Can you please? I'm trying to break everything without you interfering. Thank you. Gotta get everything, and when I say everything, I mean absolutely everything. Oh no, I can't. Okay. I see flowers in the distance. I'm gonna guess I can actually shoot those. You... can you dig? No, you can... oh yeah, you can dig, okay. Yeah, go away. Well, who is it who got him stuck in the first place, huh? Hmm? Radagast, I swear. That character is probably my least favorite character in anything ever, honestly. Okay, so I'm supposed to be able to shoot. Anybody can shoot? Yeah, Gandalf can shoot. Gandalf can fire magic. So let's fire there. Oh, that doesn't work, okay. He can fire though at those, though. Let's do that. Ha! Totally saw that coming. It's a pretty common thing in LEGO games, so let's have you cure the darkness. Alright, so that's one saved. And that's two. That's gonna take a while, I think. I wonder if I can get... go away. Bugger. I wonder if I can get Master Burglar here. Okay, yeah, sure, yeah, you attack, yeah, it doesn't matter. I'm in a cutscene right now, and I'm invincible when I'm in a cutscene, so... sorry. Defeated by gameplay mechanics. Yeah, I'm gonna need... Where... you... push that. Thank you! And... I'm gonna be able to access here. Oh, he's going away! Well, screw that, I want my studs. Sorry, the rabbit can wait. And I can build too, apparently. No? There are a lot of ghostly blocks here. Oh, yeah, I remember now. I read something about that. That mechanic. You need, like, the ring, I think. Yeah. So, I can't do that, actually. Yeah. Do that fucking thing. Yeah, thanks. Okay, gotta get that. And another cutscene that we've seen 3 times already. This is not gonna get repetitive. And we need you. Jeez, leaves are hard to pull. Oh, we gotta build. Sorry, I'm in a cutscene. Okay. Let's build. Need this. I need planks. We got plenty still. And I need those. I'm running a bit low of those. And now we get to fill out this some more. I see that, but I don't know. Maybe it'll go well. The heck we've been building. That's a lot of blocks. I need this, okay. 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 I wonder what this is all going to do. A staircase, maybe? Yeah, it's brown, okay. Okay, so far so good. The heck is that? Oh crap! Yeah, this one went bad. God damn it. It is probably... if I had gotten it, I would have probably gotten Master Burglar after this level, but I probably won't now. Because of my stupidity. Honestly, it was a really hard build too, compared to the other ones. Like, also, what the heck is that? That is so complicated looking. Holy shit. Who would have thought about that? Go away, please. I am trying to get to this rabbit there, sir. Where the hell is he? Come here. Don't you want to cure your precious bunnies? Yeah, a bit kind of miffed about that, turning sour and mistaking a block. But I was under pressure and honestly I was like, wait, is this the small one or the big one? Oh well. Aw, oh, ain't that cute?
That's not from the world of the living. The Greenwood is safe, Gandalf. A darkness has fallen over it. The worst are the webs.
Webs? What do you mean?
Spiders, Gandalf.
Spiders.
Dol Guldur.
They came from the world.
The old fortress is abandoned.
No, Gandalf. It is not. A dark power dwells.
Oh no, could it be?
It is the shadow of an ancient horror.
Ancient horror!
One that can summon
freaking bones!
The spirits of the dead.
Oh no! I wonder what is that?
Necromancer has come.
And that has nothing to do with the actual plot of the whole thing.
Out of here. I'll draw them off.
These are Gundabad wags. They will outrun you.
These are Ruskabel rabbits. I'd like to see them try.
Oh, they had to pick those lines from the movies, of course. I've never been big on this whole rabbit thing, honestly. And then he proceeds to go in circles for like 5 hours. Oh, we can actually... What? I think if you had two players, this is the part where you could just actually control both at the same time and have a split screen. Okay, so X does something. Oh, hey, I got 1 out of 5. 2 out of 5. Okay. Oh shit, I missed something. Well, 3 out of 5. I'm gonna, you know, take my time here because I'm gonna try to get everything. And if I finish this too quickly, well, I'm not gonna get it, so. I missed some stuff as well. Like a mini kit. That word just fell over. I got a mini kit from that, okay. 4 out of 10, wow, that's the most we got so far. And that guy just died. There we go. Okay, now I can actually do this. I think. You know, you're not made to fight like that. So I don't know what you're trying to accomplish. But I ain't working. Let's get some more studs here. Alright, doesn't matter. That worm just fell over again. Okay, let's do this and finish. Not sure why I automatically take some damage. Because I don't really have a choice when I get them. And I think that's it for those guys. Yeah, I think he's just gonna keep running in circles now. Okay, now I'm supposed to be those guys who somehow have 1 HP because that is how the gameplay works. Since I am player 1, then whatever character I have as player 1 will have 1 HP. So, yeah. Oh well. I got some random HP there. I think it's because they killed those characters. I didn't even have to do anything and the game just healed me up. It's weird too because they all have like their separate HP. If they get hit enough, they will die, like that. But if you switch to them, well, nope, that's a no-go. Let's make that fall. That opens up the rock.
Where are you leading us?
Can I shoot that? No. That's annoying because I need to have an elf to do that thing there. Even if I shoot those. Can't shoot that. That's annoying too. Oh well. Yeah, I'm gonna have to backtrack. We always did, we always do. And that is gonna be cool because I can do this and get this minikit too. Thanks to Gano. 6 out of 10, that's a lot. Compared to all the others we couldn't get before, that is definitely a lot. Can I destroy that? Apparently Gandalf doesn't wanna. Well, excuse me, wizard. Destroying everything as is usual. This is why I hate Gandalf, because his spell takes forever if you misfire. Okay, that's a silver block, that means that I can't do it. Can you buddy up? No? Why are you guys still down there? Oh, because you're stuck. This is in the way. Okay, something like that. Let's buddy up. And destroy that thing. Well, he didn't do anything, just got smashed in the wall and then just bounced off. Okay, that helped. I'm helping! Okay, let's get more studs. That guy just like fell in, didn't know what the hell was going on, and got killed. This is why you look before you leave. And this is why you use the actual good characters you need to fire arrows at those things. Ah, come on, you couldn't shoot that too? No. Ah, well, that didn't turn out well. You know what? Let's take an actual warrior guy. Ah, I had to switch to him anyway, so that worked out well. B. Okay, B. If the prompt doesn't appear, I know the game sometimes just doesn't want to give you thing anyway. Making sure that it appears first. Hey, that's a nice target behind you. I wonder if I have to shoot it. Oh no, he's firing arrows at us! It certainly doesn't matter at all if I die or not. Well, it probably would be preferable if I didn't, but if I did, well, it doesn't matter, I think. It's just... the game's not our goal. Can't break those, okay. I suppose we're gonna break those when they're gonna kill him, so... First, though, I wanna get to destroy everything to get more studs. Alright, switch over. And that's one damage done. Somebody protect me, I am useless with this bow at close range. I think I got damaged there. Come back here. Oh, you can actually mount those. It's kind of fun. Like, let's shoot his face. Can I mount it? Yes! Yeah! Now I'm unstoppable! I say that and then I take 2 damage. Can I shoot him? There it is, yeah. I didn't even like aim for auto-aiming on him, so... a sniper shot.
Quickly, all of you!
Quickly get over there, because we are gonna get trapped under the rocks. Well, that can't be good. What? Hey! Elves! Are we finally getting an elf character?
Plan all along.
Well, that's the end. We didn't get Master Burglar. That's okay. I didn't expect to because I failed that one time, and also... well, there's a lot of things you couldn't do in this one. So we unlocked Radagast, and we also can buy all those people we are not going to buy yet. And we get some stats, and we get 100, well, not 100% this time. Yep. This is what happens if you don't get it. Now we can see the minikit. Ah, I can already tell what it's gonna be. Go figure, the first one we make at least halfway is that stupid thing. And we unlocked all of this! Oh my god! And we get only one material block. Since we didn't get Master Burglar. I wonder what the lower right thing is. We didn't even get one of those yet. Maybe it's only in free play.
Ragged and weary from their travels, the company emerged from the hidden pass to find themselves near Rivendell, the last homely house east of the sea. There, they sought counsel from Lord Elrond.
Yes, yes, Lord Elrond.
One of the few elves who could reveal the secrets.
All right.
They carried.
Sure. And that will be all for this time, I believe. So tune in next time for more stuffs. And I just wanted to see where the hell we came from. If we check at the map real quick, we're not too far from that place. Also, I think we have... So we have to head over there. Next time, I'm not going to do that. As you know already, I'm just going to explore a little bit and maybe get another pattern if I can. Or something, I don't know. Yeah, this has been it for this episode of Let's Play Lego The Hobbit. This has been your host, Miracle Gaming, and this has been also the end of the episode, so I'll see you later. See ya! Careful there, Bilbo.